Rawhide helmet, Scott. You've got a nice helmet anyway, haven't you?
Yeah, I'm alright at this one. Oh, she's bad. What's she got on her? Rawhide braces. I'd take them. I'll have a quick look what they are. Military hands. I say that I'm in battle. Where are you?
Then again, this mad bastard here.
Where?
In one of the rooms.
I see, I see. Yeah, you're not supposed to actually go in here. The mission that we're on is outside, yeah. But we can clear this place out if you want. Oh my god. Oh, you got wrecked. Right.
Oh, I'm gonna get out of it.
You what? Oh. What's right on here? Oh, that's crap.
Wait, what happens? Off of
I fell off.
What?
I thought I was done for. Hands, right, let me see. Okay, they do look better. And they get experience by 12% for kills.
It's got
this place here. Yeah, I know. Wait, no, where? No, it's here. Look, Joe. The, the mission. Like, moth to a candle.
What are these ones, do you then?
Hang on.
Yeah, we've got to release these.
Oh, no.
Or we go to where?
We have to, yeah. I think it's because you had to, you already picked up some disguise. Got to kill him while they're sleeping.
Still might like it. Probably dead.
I got it. You alright?
Yeah, it's alright now.
Good. Right, there's something in this house that I need to do. Release.
Yes. Release the person again.
Don't know who you are.
Mikagrobug.
If you don't want the sea drakes to gut you. Ha. Another of Helene's tricks. Let me go.
Yeah, yeah. Blah, blah, blah.
Word of advice. Don't let them capture you.
Oh, no one's gonna capture me.
Get wrecked.
Which one should we go in, Jay?
Scott.
Yeah, which one should we go in? Left or right?
What do you mean?
Oh, never mind. I didn't release this guy from before then.
Oh, come and help you out.
Oh, yeah. Where's the... Oh.
Another torturer from Helena. Yeah, Scott, everything on this game weighs, one, yeah?
Yeah.
But, like, say... What? Really?
You what?
Say if you cut wood or something...
Yeah.
And you got one more. And you should go to cut like another 100. It'll just save on that wood and it'll all count as one because capacity.
That's ace. Right. Let's get this place. Jesus, your flaming ball things came round my face.
Restoration stuff. Oh, nice.
Oh, that was there, friendly. Shut that shit down. No exceptions.
Who are you?
Oh, hello
what are you
there.
Doing here? Thank the...
It's okay.
She's a monster.
Go back outside.
Fuck that shit out, man.
She doesn't know what's coming to her. I guess I don't know what's coming to me. She didn't even hit me, she was nowhere near me, and like she sent me flying. I need your help, Joe.
Come on, wherever you're at.
Wow. She has got range on that weapon.
Okay,
yeah, I'm gonna have to leg it because. I'm rolling out.
Fall behind it.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I got my first ring. Can I equip it? Parents. Oh yeah, you can equip rings on this. You can have up to two rings.
Yeah, no, I've got two on at the minute.
Can I see them? I don't know, maybe I've got gloves on, I don't know. Are we going to that thing? Meet Larissa. Larissa.
I think after his quest, I might go on and brave for a bit.
Alright. Nice, just stay on it for a little bit longer.
Do what?
Stay on it for like a... I don't know. Half an hour or an hour.
We'll do one more quest after this one if you want.
Alright.
I like this restoration stuff. I think it's powerful and destruction.
Where did he come from? What's down here? I think that's the guy we've got to speak to. Someone's fishing.
Here, Scott.
Where are you? Oh, I see. Fuck this shit in. Oh, I got a little monkey. I shoot it.
There's no- You're a welcome sight. I've rescued everyone but Crenard, Hairdon, and Meacock. Any luck?
She looks like she's from Sims. She looks like a Sims character.
Almost done then. Everyone's out except my first mate, Derek.
I don't care. I'll be visiting. Same thing.
Good trick, then.
Goodbye.
You got a disguise, Scott. We can go on there disguised if you want.
What, is it the enemy? Yeah, we'll go in disguised. Inventory. Oh, yeah. I look cool in first person, the animation.
Scott, stand here with me. And face the camera doing a screenshot. Do a emote as well if you want.
Alright, I will do. Pirates are drunk, aren't they? Hit drunken pirates.
Oh, wait there.
Oh, can I have a beer? Food and drink. Drink it from the bottle. What did you just do? What happened? Jay? You okay? What? Jay? I don't know how you did that.
Ignoring you if I'm playing dead.
How did you do that? I did the faint one.
There's one that said play dead. We'll play dead at the same time, yeah. It's on poses and fidgets.
Oh yeah, I see. Ready? Three.
Press it at the same time, yeah.
Two, one, go. I can get back up to show it, let's go.
Down here.
Where's my cat? Oh, my cat's there. Your dog's there. Your pirates.
Star room key.
Star room key.
Star room open out.
Yeah, I was about to say. Better not blow our cover. The bloody. Oh my god. It reminds me of the guy from Oblivion. The one that likes you, like, wants to follow you all the time. In the near the arena. I forgot what you call him.
Fireman.
Yeah? Ha! I knew she got away. Helene said she was being keel-hauled and beaten, but I knew better. They don't call my Captain Crafty for nothing.
Captain Crafty.
Captain Larissa never leaves anyone behind.
Okay.
Make sure she's safe.
Make sure she's safe, Jay. Saint Sport. Okay. Let's get out of here. Oh, we've got to go back in the captain's cabin.
I've been in here, have we?
Uh-uh. Oh, she been poisoned.
Got you like a stuck pig.
I don't think she's wearing anything now.
Eyes out. Roast you. Like you did my crew.
What? Obviously.
That won't happen again. Oh, she fell down.
Rest in pieces. What?
My, that felt good. Me? Did I do that? Her starving little cabin girl may have poisoned her drink. Who can say? I'll just be going then. I'd love to. Oh, it's Yara.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Blah, blah.
Oh, it's Yara. I'd love to stay and watch.
Okay. Let's see. We can loot her, I think. I could talk to her. I should kill her myself, Captain. Nice. Oh, crap! I just stabbed her! I didn't. Like, three of us just proper stabbed her. I feel really bad now. What's in this wardrobe? Lockpick. I bet she was innocent as well. She had a nice family.
Yeah, we just fucked her up.
Pretty much, yeah. She got shanked a few times. I bet people in the past. Just think how many people have played this game and how many people have done that to her.
About 50 people in one room stabbing her.
Can't help us get. We'll push him off. Oh no, don't blow our cover. Don't blow our cover.
Tempting to.
Okay.
What?
I was sprinting. I think that's why I blew the cover. Stupid. We can do it without being undercover anyway. We just go out in there and guns blazing with no guns.
My crew's safe and only a little bit tortured.
Yeah, now I'll go back to Sims.
She's a bit too obsessed with old Fahara.
Best of trainee.
Me, but I like her style.
Let's see how this looks on me. Did you get a chest piece? Oh, that looks loads better on me.
A chest piece? What? Which one did you get? Smuggler's vest of the training.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got that. Increases.
Monkey can berserk.
That's dead nice. Let's go.
Oh, cool. Oh, this looks pretty cool, both being one of these. Tops.
One sec.
Let me take my hat off a sec.
One more quest and I'm off on NBA, yeah.
Alright, I'll play some Battlefield.
I don't have any requests except from the tip of the spearhead.
Tip of the spearhead, yeah, I think we've got to do that then. To find the one where we leave this place for good. I don't know actually, because I've seen a level 300 around here.
We'll probably get to come back to it.
Hopefully. This place looks so good, they won't just take it out of the game after a few hours play. Not even that. It's a wild one. Wild wolf. Couldn't spit more words out then. Oh.
Who's like running into troubles, aren't we?
I just killed its pups. Meow, meow. Come on, pussycat. Follow me. Follow me, follow me, follow me. You can't even shoot birds on this game.
I'm nearly level 8 now, anyway.
What level am I? I think I've got like quarter left.
You know what, actually, I kind of want to stay in this place till level 10.
Yeah, I can create the clan and we're level 10. Can you imagine if a mud crab had like dead rare armor on it?
Yeah, one set, Scott.
What are you doing?
Follow me.
I think our characters look ace in the same outfit.
Yeah.
Well, that guy's got the full outfit.
I don't know, it looks smart, doesn't it?
I like their darker trousers though. The darker pants.
Up here.
What are we doing? Oh, where are you going? Oh, he's gone offline. You have little time for talk, but you have little time to fix your barrel.
Follow me, mate.
Following you.
This is what I want to be level 10 for in this place. Come to speak to us.
Falindilio.
Oh, that little known light armor. I want to buy that one on level 10. It gives you a random thingy of armor.
Oh, yeah. Same with. I think. Never mind. I thought it was a different person, but they give you random heavy armor. But I think that's the same guy. Right, I'm off to this heist.
What's that? Increase
the These barrels are proper annoying me. Well, the lid's not even on properly, and she's not even holding it properly.
Yeah, I've got something nice for you here.
For my what?
Something nice for you.
Oh, really? I didn't even realise I had that much gold. Oh, please tell me that's a thing, a headband.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, is it any good or...?
What is it?
Oh, look at that. Armor I've got.
Oh, is it a bow?
Yeah.
damage is not as good, but increase your weapon damage spell for 5 seconds. I'll have a go with it, but if it's not... Oh, I think I might like this, actually.
It's alright.
Yeah, I like it. Cheers. Right, we're off to the objective.
Uh-huh.
Oh, crap. Trees. My girl's orgasming.
On Sasuke.
Clearing out the place.
Let's go.
I gotta speak to her. Oh no, I can.
We've got a crew.
I agree, what now? Yes, I know.
She sent us on a different mission.
Absolutely. First, the lockbox.
Why has she sent us on a different mission? Wait.
We need one person. Don't agree to any of them yet.
Who have we got to speak to? Oh, these... Oh, he's straight out the door.
Don't select Doris, press goodbye.
Hello. This is fascinating.
Wait, I think we should choose... Crafty.
Quite the motley crew, aren't we? She's right. You need a disguise to get anywhere near Bosek.
I'm going to use Crafty. Larissa. Crafty Larissa.
Yeah,
I think you can use them all.
It's a wonderful day for us. Bosek keeps the key around his neck. Cinched steel. Get your
disguise.
Yeah, just use them all.
Oh, no.
I can offer help. I remove this device from Clanker. Let me know if there are...
But I think you do it their way. You thought you were safe. You are not. There's like a...
Wait, are we doing it their way or taking the guards our way?
We're going their way.
Right. Well, I'll take... Right.
Obtain servant disguise. Good old stretch. Right.
Obtain a servant's disguise. Oh, we've got the disguise.
No, it's a pirate disguise. So we'll get a servant's disguise.
Where from?
Follow me.
You know, oh, yeah. There you go.
Wrong way. How a woman keeps doing.
Hey Scott, come here. Oh, it's only Finny, I thought something on the wall, but you can beat it.
Says I have a servant's disguise, have you got one?
Says yeah, I've obtained one.
Same. Crafty. Oh, she's just level 7.
Oh yes, try these on. I'm sure they'll fit you just right.
Well, we gotta put our clothes on. Can't see the
board. Oh, by the way.
We have
fucking servant.
It's not a thing to be proud of, Jay. You're like a slave. I don't think we should have weapons. Servants that have weapons.
Yeah, but you never know if shit kicked off.
When it hits the fan. Can we play loot? I wanna play a loot. Who are they?
Auntie's bones, what is it now?
Racism. This is pure racism, Joe. But a black woman as a servant sweeping the floor.
Shouted at you too, did he?
Sorry, I'm not listening to you, come on.
Palace Yard.
Palace Yard. Oh. Another black. Oh, I'm not sure if it was black. She. Yep, another black. Maybe this is.
Scott, look at me.
I'm looking at you.
Oh, yeah.
Jack, he's that thief, isn't he? Police servant, my dear. Hey, watch this. Wait, what? Where is it? Play dead. It just changed on me. I want to do it on him. It's changed again.
It does change about, doesn't it?
Why does it do that? Where is play dead? There it is. This is how we have, this is how we have sex.
Wait, I'm playing dead on you. If I find it.
Level 309, and she's only in this quest. I don't get it. My character looks like Lara Croft on the side. You're back into the palace.
Yeah, quality.
Very good, very good. Find what? Find lockbox. It'll be upstairs if it's a lockbox.
Mm-hmm. But yeah. Oh, you're like shit.
Yeah, it's upstairs. Oh, calm down, mate. What's happening? People are screaming and he just dropped dead.
What the fuck?
His sword's too heavy for him. Jay.
Oh no.
Oh, Jesus Christ, there's no need to scream at that. Did you hear it?
Even if you are dying, you still wouldn't scream like that, would you?
Oh.
I'm faster than you. I'll erase you. Right, stand here.
Let me stand, let my stamina refill. Right.
That's
right. Hang on, wait. As soon as these arrows stop falling, that's when we've got to go. Oh crap, sorry. I thought this stops. Hello, goat. Bye, goat. Yeah, I'm not sprinting, by the way. I'm out of stamina. Hail Hitler. That statue over there, Joe.
Where?
Over there, saluting Hitler.
Uh-huh.
Are we finally finishing this? I cannot leave. Head to the docks.
My friend, welcome back. Do you have some good news?
I think this game might have, nah, never mind. I was about to say, EA.
Here you are, Tharwa.
Partnership with EA, because it really looks like Sims characters. With the female,
come
anyway.
On. It's time to go.
Down to creation.
Your dog kind of looks like dude. But when you get close to it. No, never mind, it doesn't.
On your feet, man your stations. Prepare to sail.
Prepare to sail.
Look at me. Come here, take a quick screenshot.
Oh. Little doggy. Hell doggy. Hell doggy, dog.
Finally, home to
Bednik.
I've missed my clan.
Can we go, please? I'd like to set sail. I'm ready to leave. Let's sail. Yeah, I'm ready. Let's get out of this place. I wonder if it's going to be a cutscene. Nope, just the end of the screen.
I should do a cutscene, shouldn't we?
This will be cool. We're exploring a forest with each other. If I can Lord of the Rings. Okay, that looks creepy.
When my crew turned traitor, I never thought I'd see Bednik again.
Bednik. Sounds like a German word.
Head into town and get a drink.
You get this a gallant chain of the trainee, Joe.
Here's your cut. Careful here. These orcs aren't yet part of the Covenant, but I'm working on that.
I should be drunk.
They aren't.
Did you get it, Joe? What does it look? I don't want to wear my clothes anymore. Parents. No, thank you. Oh, that was pretty cool. I think I might have that. It's got the green on. Joe, set him. Yeah, I actually set my voice chat back to the group again.
Alright, I thought you can put a chair on and sit on it.
Oh, cool. I just put this armour on. Wait, how have you got your armour? Oh, never mind. Look, this armour, it's kind of got like a really light green. Oh, you're hammering me. Okay.
Cool armor.
Mhm. Alright, let's go. Wait, I want to look at the statistics on it.
I'll speak to this woman.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it was nice what she just gave us. Hold on.
I really need a house on this game to star on my clothes.
Oh no, that's all I want.
What's a body in here? Oh no, he's just sleeping. Come on, please get back up here. Oh, no. Okay. It said hold to. Oh, I have no idea. Oh, hold to select space.
I'm gonna go on NBA for a bit, yeah.
No, let's finish his quest.
I finished it.
Or just go see this thingy one over here. This is a cypher. The hell was that? Oh my god, Joe.
Jesus.
Colleen. The bloodbath. It's a lamb. I think he's just getting settled into this place.
What is it?
This place reminds me of the Final Fantasy game.
Come here.
Oh my god. Right, which way? What's this guy want? This guy?
Where are
we at? Points to the black marker. Oh, Jake, we're at a horse stable. We've got to speak to someone. Hopefully, we can talk something about a horse.
Have you met Logra? As chief daughter, her duty is to be. It is no mystery where to find Moloth. I pay rarely.
I can't want to listen to you. Sorry.
We should just eat.
Okay. I don't know where I can buy a horse. Feels like she's ate half of the horses. I want to buy one.
I think you got to buy a riding skin that with orange chest.
It's got to be a person you got to speak to.
More driftwood washed up.
Oh, right. Let's go to the white marker.
Go up here. What? What was
that? Maybe it wasn't. It was a bowie. Oh no, it's a crappy bow.
That sword's bigger than you, Scott. Oh, stand next to it.
Oh my god, I didn't realise the sword was there. Right, I want this white marker.
I got blood farm pull up.
Hey, okay.
It's got to activate this shrine thing.
Yeah, right.
Hey, what's this?
Oh, it's already activated.
I think someone's just sleeping. And I blow this horn. Yeah, Jay, you see that horn?
Yeah.
Right, you look. Oh, God, let's do it. Now. Look at my horn. Where is this white marker? Oh. I saw an upside down boat. Looks like. Well, that treasure map.
I don't know either. Why is that?
Oh, this place looks pretty cool. Lambert.
What's this place?
This was part of a larger plan.
It looks like me, but an orc.
The Bloodthorn cult assaulted the cultists. Start with Shaman Laganok. She witnessed.
Yes, I don't care.
It's a graveyard.
Investigate the blood horn, the blood fawn.
Right, should we save it here or?
Yeah, we'll just quickly go into the forest, see what's in there first, or we'll find it. Oh, that looks amazing.
It's got this sort of good picture point here, like, right in the background, the whole thing. Let's both cross our arms.
What are you going to do
are
that?
Yeah?
What are you going to do that?
Emotion, I think. It is on there somewhere, I don't know if I thought. Poses, it might be.
Poses, yeah. Stretch pepper, stroke.
Which one is it?
I have no idea. Prop social, bag prey. Physical. Wait, can I push you over or something? No.
Oh, where is it? I have seen it before. That's thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Are you ready? We'll do that at the same time and we'll both take a screenshot.
Oh, Jim, no. You can assign these. Assign them to different things.
Oh, can you?
Yeah. Supposes. I'm gonna put the play dead one. Oh, I guess you can do that. Assign.
Oh, Scott, that one. Hands on hips.
Hands on hips. What's that on?
That's on cheers and jeers.
Cheers and jeers. Cheers and jeers. Fist bump. Going
to... Oh, I just got that. Look at me.
Where is it, Joe? Hands on hips. Oh, hands on hips.
It's got that one I do to you. Ready?
You've fallen flying headbutted me.
Spam.
We are the guardians of this land. The spider. We got our little pets there. I've done. What are these glowing things? Go, what, Joe? What you say, Joe?
I've done it. It just kept on going up with your name. Right, it's just over here.
Let's see what these are over here. Those are these purple things. What the hell? What did we get from them?
Which anyway.
Alright. Bye.